drive to the country. We're in the city right now, so
yeah.
It's a big city.
I also just wanted to, I'm not wearing my book today because it didn't suit my outfit. But I mean, I don't think it was the greatest idea because it started to hurt while I was getting ready without the boot. But hopefully I get some tattoo bandages to rub it up. But
this is what it looks like in the city of Saigon. Cars and motorcycles are everywhere, and nobody really follows road lanes because no one really cares. By the way, guys, we were in District 6. If anybody's wondering, see, look, this guy's just creeping up. Like, and there's this guy.
Fish.
Yup.
Like fish swimming in a tank.
So funny.
Babe, you got. Oh my god, what are you doing?
I was just following her. Did
your dad stop coming?
I don't know. ID came.
Oh, hey, it's so cool.
Under the tables now. Last time we were in Vietnam, everybody was just throwing stuff on the ground. So this is actually a really nice training.
That's the thing to do. Just wash it anyway.
Like all your bones and everything, you just put it on the ground.
And then you have service dogs to come eat it for you. What? I don't know what this is, but this soup is really good. The soup is like 10 out of 10. You can tell that either they use mad MSG in here, or they really made the stock overnight. Or they did both. But like, either way, it's really good. It's got some shrimp. Got some liver. Oh, this is a heart. I don't know if it's a liver. Got some fish ball.
Tell me that.
It's not bad. I don't really.
It's not bad, but I
kind of
want some more.
That's
what it looks like.
Yeah. I haven't tried mine yet.
How was it?
It's pretty good.
Now we're getting gas. I just want to show you what it looks like. Literally don't turn off the engine and they just plug it in.
Look at that orange tree. The orange is up there.
Oh my goodness.
Up there, right there, right there. You see that? Right here, where my finger is.
I've never seen an orange tree before. There's another, I think this is the same. Maybe it doesn't have any. It's all oranged out. OJ'd out. OJ Simpson.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. it's off like the row in a perfect straight line. Can you see that? This is insane.
Oh, jackfruit, is that good? Oh, dried up jackfruit.
And they're like, they have the consistency of banana chips, but they taste like jackfruit. What do you think?
It's good. I've had these before, so like, it's no surprise to me.
First time.
Well, I'm gonna do my best to describe to you guys the taste. Okay, I don't even know how to open the bag anymore. So, you know what jackfruit is? It tastes like that, but it's just dry. For all of you guys who didn't have it, my other explanation was not a serious explanation. What it tastes is like... it has the consistency of rice cakes. Alright?
So no, it doesn't.
Yes, it does. Like, it's
rice
more
cakes are fluffy.
This is fluffy. It's no, like, it's ho- it tastes hollow. And then the sugar is coated on the outside for some reason, even though it's naturally occurring, I'm pretty sure. It's crunchy, but once you start biting and salivating on it,
it's so soft.
It's soft. It's not like back to its original form.
It's like those fish chips.
NANI?
At like Asian restaurants, the colorful ones is like red, green.
No, it's not even close.
Never mind.
That's the Empire State. I mean, the Empire State, the Statue of Liberty.
Oh, the Empire State.
Yeah. I get off.
Oh my God, look at this.
Just checking out because we are headed to sleep now. We have an early start tomorrow because we have to go all the way down to District 2 and that's where he's going to meet his coach. And
we'll have a practice tomorrow.
Yeah, so see you later.
Morning, everybody. Yeah, so I'm heading to practice. But I'm gonna get some food first. It's 7:30 in the morning. And let's see how yeah, I'm excited to see how this goes and meet the team, meet the coaches, see what it's all about. I'll keep you guys posted with that. Alright. Here we are. Let's go. I got the dry noodles, the soup, and she got the that.
This is the most good.
Alright, breakfast is done.
And we're back.
Heading to the practice. Got some good soup, got some good noodles. Mm-hmm. I don't know what they do, but they always be making the noodles sweet.
It tastes the basil.
Whoever is making it sweet, it makes it really good.